Yo, hello everybody. Okay, here we are. It's time for episode 4. I realize I've done it again with the music. I keep doing this. I keep turning it up too loud, thinking it'll be too quiet, and then realizing when I start recording that it's too loud. I don't know anymore. Oh well. Okay, but we're back and we're here. There's Anna, who's dying on the bedroom floor, but she's also dying. So we'll give her a moment. He's fine. Why do you? He's completely fine. Leave him alone. Okay, just let him breathe. I don't know. I'm not good with kids. Seriously? Anna, why? Okay. Great, now she needs a bath. Yeah, I did not sign up for this. So glitchy, I hate it. Right, alright, just go to bed. God's sake. I can't. Seriously. I believe we just got added. Please sort out your children. I'm not ready for the next one. I don't think I can live. Part of me is really happy with infants, and then the other part of me is like, this is a mistake. Why are you doing this to me? Why? I don't know what to do with my life. Please bathe the child. She stinks and she's going to kill her little brother with the stench. I don't care if you're exhausted. She won't move. Stop sleeping. This house is already chaotic and she's already only got 2 kids. If I have to cheat, I will. There's nothing stopping me. Oh, great, now you're hungry. I'm hiring a nanny. It's 2 kids, hiring her a nanny. Put the child down, for God's sake. I can't do it. I can't. Infants are too much to handle. You're gonna pee yourself. Leave the brat alone. I hate you. No. Music too intense. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Honestly, I might just restart. I'm useless. And I know I am. I'm so sorry. Don't even know how long it's been like that. I'm so sorry. Whoops. I might edit all that out. Just cut it out. Half the video's gone. Or I'll leave it and people can see how stupid I am. You get what you get, man. Don't actually have a care in the world. Which is what you'll think is a lie because of everything I just said, but I legit just don't care. Like, half the video doesn't exist, it's just black screen? Okay. Huge mistake on my part, but it's not my entertainment. Sorry, that's mean. I think, I don't know. My brain had a malfunction when it was being made, so you know, it's not gonna work properly at all. Oh great, a third one. Please shut up. Ah, shut up. I shouldn't be a parent. I hate infants. How many times have I said that now? Please don't make a mess. Please. Look, Eloise, you're great. Hold on a minute. Sorry, if you give me twins, I will actually just end it there and never play again. Like, I'm not even kidding. I would stop and just quit. Can you please do this? I actually don't have all day, funnily enough. I might actually cheat her needs, like, completely. I'm not kidding. I might just do it. How do you get a full-time nanny? Like, how do you get them to just not leave? I need them to stay and never leave. Ever. We need a scheduled nanny. Because we've got scheduled maids and all that. We need a scheduled nanny. Please and thank you. Please stop screaming. You're actually the least cared about here, Anna. Like, no one actually cares. I mean, others might, but not me. You're whiny, you cry, you're loud, you're stinky, you don't leave us alone, and you're constantly starving to death. Yeah, just put yourself to sleep, that's good. Don't ever talk to me again. Oh my god, seriously. Oh great, isn't that just wonderful? If I don't upload next week, you know why. You know why. I might just make this one incredibly short so I don't have to deal with the baby. That's your own fault. That's not my fault, that's your fault. Your fault. Oh great, another one starving to death. Great. Can I throw them both off a cliff? He's actually easier to take care of. Probably because he's less, like, he's younger. He's not as old. I don't want to pay your bills. I don't have money to pay. I have enough, but I don't have money. Can you not? Can you at least age up Anna, please? So we don't have to deal with her so much. My god, please. Dude, just do it. Thank you. Oh my god. Go. Wait, you're matching. Oh my god. I will kill something. I'm not kidding anymore. I'm actually gonna cry. Where's the cheapest toddler bed? It's 150. Done. Boom. Great, you're hungry. You shut up. Deal with your own problems. No. What have I done? Is it okay to give up? Is it okay to make this the last episode and give up with like two, almost three, maybe four children? Because, honey, if that's one kid, that's one big kid. And I don't mean that to be mean, I'm legit saying that. Like, what the heck? Nah, I can't cope, I'm checking. That's not what I wanted you to do. It's one male baby. You're kidding. How can you hold it in there? I don't understand this world, and I never will. Okay, his bath's done, let him out. I don't care if he has bubbles eternally on his head. Please stop crying. Oh great, isn't that fantastic? Yep, it's a C, so... Charlie, done. Yep. Oh. This is the day that I die. Please shut up. Like, actually just shut up. Benny, be quiet. Please. Well, I'd go a little longer, just so that it would be kind of round the right amount of time, because I'd have to cut half of it out. But I kind of just don't want to do this anymore. I know what to do, just real quick, just run away. That's right, just run away, go find somewhere else to stay. Boom, a bar, done. Excellent. Get away from hell. most genius plan ever. Don't know why I'm doing it. I'm doing this for peace. This is what I'm doing. World peace. Oh great, his birthday too now. Excellent. Actual, so happy about that. Hi Janine. It's nice to meet you, Janine. Estvan. Yeah, that works. Okay. People, people, people. This is just fantastic. Oh great, you're gay too. No hate, love you, obviously. Please, 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 please. Okay, chosen one. Oh, god damn it. Hey. I'm really forgetful today. Like, my brain isn't working. It's not connected to my head. Like, it's just not. Shut down. Oh, great. It's just what I wanted. Actually, just what I wanted, like, completely. Like, the full on, like, that's legit everything that I've ever wanted in my life. Yeah, well, we saw that one coming. Guess there's no point in me being here anymore. Aye. No, we don't celebrate Winterfest. Alright, age up this kid, please. I will regret it, but I'm leaving right after, so it's not like it matters. Oh. That's not cheating. It is, but it's not. Shh. You saw nothing. Like, actually, you saw nothing.